right, we're here from Australia.
From Australia. Scottie, what are you getting?
Boomerangs.
We're coming up to the opera house right
opera
now.
House.
Eating lunch. Right on the hop.
Down under.
The bridge.
The bridge.
Literally.
Literally down under.
Literally down under.
Down
the
under.
The hop.
Keep
the
hop.
Smart
Scottie's kangaroo. Spending all our time.
Kangaroo balls, what do they mean in Australia?
Roo balls. Twice as lucky as rabbit feet.
Only the balls.
The balls? All the balls.
For all my American friends back home,
touched kangaroo balls, and I liked it.
Sydney!
It's about 105 degrees and humid. But look at the city behind us.
The hell!
Woo!
We got it!
Like Harbor!
About to get some burr.
After a long day,
we're reading brochures and drinking a beer.
It's called Pure Blonde.
Good day, mate.
Merry Christmas. Down underway, of course.
Going off the kids, suckers!
2014 and counting down to 2015 in Australia.
Cheers!
Cheers, mate!
Cheers!
Okay, so first, just put your head down, close the eye. I'm gonna hit your head. It's basically first to tap out.
Oh, I'm not playing this.
Oh, don't be soft.
No, I'm not!
It's a soft.
Wait, you guys are
soft. I see you Americans are soft.
He was playing reins and games on me.
But you should have seen him run so fast. They were gone in a dash.
Got the club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut of
Tuesday.
Club going
up
on Tuesday.
Got your girl in the cut of Tuesday.
Got to sit in silence.
We're not gonna be
risky.
Oh.
at the wildlife park in Featherdale.
Look how close we are to him. I can touch him.
Oh, he's so cute.
Oh. Are you gonna hold it?
I have to hold it.
No, he just said.
So does Tawny.
Indeed, you're right.
I was. They're sleeping.
Is he on the loose right now?
Buddy. They're so cute. Nommy nom noms. Buddy, go on.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
Wow.
We're all someone's daughter.
Ah. We're
all someone's son. Hello, give
a good each other. Down the barrel of a gun. Hi. Got a voice, try and understand it. Make the noise and make it clear. Hey, Mike.
Hey. We're here on Tawny Tuesday.
Tuesdays with the Tassie Devil.
They're called the Tawnies. And Tawny's matching.
See the resemblance, right?
The resemblance, totally. Especially those sunglasses.
I think they hold up.
American accent.
Marty?
Australian accent.
Marty.
And we're about to go to our last training session.
Well, first, here.
In Canberra, right?
Yeah, correct.
All right.
ACT, ready to go. I think that's actually thunder, I can't be certain, but...
Today.
You can throw strikes to her. Gotcha. Tawny. How do you think she handled the second at bat? I mean, at least she made an adjustment from the first
at bat. I do think she made an adjustment from the first at bat. I honestly do. And you know what? I think she's going to make another adjustment this time.
What, and get out?
Well, I think she's gonna get that little pitches ball. She's gonna find a little hole for that.
With her little pitches ball.
Look at the focus on her.
What do you reckon she's thinking? I honestly think she's like, she's been thinking about the schnitzels last night.
Schnitzels.
Yeah.
Schnitzels on the mind.
But she definitely is not like thinking about the game right now.
She's like,
it's like monkeys clapping in her head.
She's like, do I get two free one of those? Or Marty.
This Marty!
Maddie. Oh, there it is. Woo! It's Dad. It's Dad. Oh, and she's smiling.
Starting pitcher against Victoria. How you feeling?
Feeling good. Feeling good, Marty.
Nationals. Gonna smash him and smash it out and smash him down.
Johnny going out to make the change. Marty in for Stacey. Stacey's about to tell the umpire that she's not the full clip. The umpire, no stakes?
I'm not full quid. Apparently. Full quid. Apparently, the full quid means a special person.
Scottie has been pranked.
I'm not the full quid.
You like playing like dress ups?
Yes.
Dress ups.
Dress ups. I love. Oh my god. I love.
Gold medal guy.
On a day of work.
Hey everybody, we're down here on the first baseline with Sid and Marty.
We're not really down here on the first baseline.
We're getting ready to say happy birthday to a little youngin' with his birthday cake. Getting ready to cut the birthday cake and give him a high five.
Sid has so many things to say.
I've been with Zach, Michael, and Lachlan, and they've been doing their stretches for the Mr. Creamy shoe race.
First baseline with Haley. Hey.
This is Haley. Hey to the folks back in America, Haley.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Hi, mate.
Hey, say hey, mate.
Good night, mate.
this is our boss lady. George is gonna sing it now.
Marty.
We are at the Blue Mountains. Adventure, I suppose. Sharon, what are we looking at?
That's Ray's sister.
Yeah.
That's Ray's beautiful sister. I should make some time to do more things like that. Won't you sing me your poetry? Won't you take me to your
It's a beautiful
thing, yeah. We're at Granola Beach with Bree.
Bree's here.
And Troy.
And Troy's here.
Bree, I think your limbs are so cool. Well, I'm buried in my bedroom under 14 feet of... I'm trying to get a dramatic picture of the wave crashing over us. Well, it definitely crashed over us. Knocked me over. I'm bleeding on my leg. Yeah, I almost got lost in the waves, took me away. Stacy just left me. I have to drive.
You look down to your left, you can see the specific rock that we're sitting on.
Yeah, that I trampled off of. Sing me your
poetry, won't you take me? We on the beach with Breezy D. Won't you be for me
forever? We're on a ferry going to Manly right now. We're passing the Opera House.
A beautiful thing, yeah. Boats and hoes.
On our way to Manly to go Australian surfing open. It is Manly Beach, just got off the ferry, and I'm gonna watch some surfers do their thing. It's a beautiful thing,
yeah, yeah, yeah. We are in Wollongong. Wollongong. Wollongong, I found a cool stone. A rock pool. Wollongong. And I found this stone.
Australia, and I'm in a rock pool! Woo!
Doing the Bondi to Bronte walk, but we're doing it backwards just to be a little bit different. So, yeah.
Hey, mate, so today we're doing the Bondi to Bronte walk.
You sound English. Did you call me?
We're on our way to Brisbane and then to the Gold Coast to visit our friends and hang out on the beach.
Tickets ready to go to Brisbane.
Well, we just landed in Brisbane.
Yay!
Now ready to make a really good trip. We're at Byron Bay.
Wanna go, mate?
Wish you were here, Bessie.
Bessie, no!
Bessie, no! Is that you? We miss you down under. Oh, that's Bessie, no. Over
Where's
there.
Where's Bessie?
Bessie.
Bessie, no.
Bessie, no.
The Bessie, no lighthouse. That's Bessie's lighthouse.
When Bessie can't find a way home, they put the lights on. So come back, Bessie! But we actually are still looking for Bessie, no!
And supposedly there actually are goats. But that's all I know.
I don't fuck with you.
Steven Aspen.
Dance party. Dance party.
When Bessie's White House. She is
always right there. We are on top of the lighthouse.
House, and we're in the house.
We are in the house of Bessie.
The house of light.
Bessie, no.
Marty!
Bestie no.
Bestie no.
Your turn. Bestie no.
Bestie no.
Yeah. Bestie no.
Yeah. Mirando por la ventana, ay mirando la niña buena.
Bessie.
Bessie.
Ay, Bessie.
Surfer's Paradise. Anything to say, guys?
So sad.
5:30.
Aww.
We're leaving.
No, yes. I have to take a wee.
Happy birthday, Scottie. Stacey.
Yeah.
Happy birthday. Troy's here.
Troy's here. It's going to be a good night because Troy's here. And Bree.
At the plate, number 10, Jack Fishburne.
Leading off, number 4, Ethan Keane.
Now to bat, number 2, Nathan Fantoni. We're at
sisters come.
This one's too big! So
this one's too small.
And this one's just right. Exits.
I hope you have found a friend. Closing time.
Marty! We're at the figure eight pools and I found a cool stone!
Marty!
Sandy and I!
See, I found this cool rock!
Well, this ends our trip here in Australia. It's been fun, but it's time to go back to the States now.
See you later, mate.
See ya.
I want to take me home. Take me home.